Here we are at the Sea of Galilee, which in Hebrew is called Kinneret. It's actually a very large lake. This village right here is the village of Mary Magdalene. Over here in this area is Capernaum. And this is the general location where Jesus fed the 5,000. Men, not including women and children. The Mount of Beatitudes is over there. That behind us is the Golan Heights, behind the lake. And down the way from the Golan Heights is where the pigs ran into the sea.
Well, they helped, but somehow.
And that's the Sea of Galilee.